Let's finish off this phase by dealing with the application logic. Just like before, we can and will modify the suggested prompt for the final step to make the requirements a little more precise and detailed. Let's change the prompt for generate cap application logic to add reward points for each purchase that will be 1/10 of the purchase value. Each purchase value will be added to the total purchase value of the related customer. Each reward point will be added to the total reward points of the related customer. And finally, let's deduct the redemption amount from the customer's total reward points and add that to the total redeemed points. At this point, we have some code. Note that what's generated is actually split up across multiple files, a modularization feature that we as developers should appreciate. Let's have a look at it. Note that the accept button is significant here. We're still the developer in control, and only upon accepting the generated content is it actually brought into our project. See how we have 5-level modules along the lines of different phase handling within the logic? And while we're in the editor here, note that the Joule features aren't limited to model and code generation. We can, for example, modify and extend what we get. For instance, I could use the refactor feature or perhaps get some code explanation using the add comment feature.